Hi everyone, this is Millie from Bengali Recipes Online. Today I will be making egg tadka. Egg tadka is hugely popular in roadside dhaba. There are varieties of tadka dal. It is prepared with whole moong dal or green gram. In Bengal, it is made with egg, chicken or mutton. You can make it vegetarian too, without egg or meat. It goes well with roti or parathas. To prepare this recipe, I have 200 grams whole green moong dal soaked in water overnight, 1 chopped onion, 1 tomato cut into small pieces, coconut sliced into small pieces, 1 inch long ginger, 4-5 cloves of garlic, 3 green chilies, 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 2 teaspoon cumin powder, 2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of hing, white oil, salt and sugar to taste. First, I am going to boil the tadka dal with little bit of salt. It's about 1/2 hour. The dal is now boiled, so I'm going to keep it aside. Don't drain out the water from boiled dal. I'm going to use it in the curry. I have already made the paste of ginger and garlic. Heat white oil in a pan and then add the eggs and scramble it. Don't fry too much. When done, take it out. Heat little more oil, then add hing and chopped green chilies. After a minute, add the chopped coconut and fry it until it is light brown. Now add onion and fry it until they are translucent. Add ginger and garlic paste and fry it for 2 more minutes. Add the chopped tomatoes and mix it well until it is completely crushed. Now add all the spices, coriander powder, cumin powder, red chili powder and turmeric powder and mix it well. Add little more water so that spices do not burn. Add salt and sugar as per your taste. Add rest of the green chilies and mix it well. Now add the boiled dal and mix it with the spices. Cover the lid and cook it for 10 minutes in a medium heat. Lastly, add the scrambled egg and mix well. Egg tadka dal is looking great and now it's done. Serve egg tadka dal hot with rumali roti or parathas. It took about 1 hour to prepare this recipe and serves 3 to 4 people. Thank you for watching this recipe. and let me know what recipes you would like to see in my upcoming videos.